One time.
This is the latest from the newsroom.
Actor Alec Baldwin was confronted by an anti-Israel agitator in a New York coffee shop.
Just say free Palestine one time. One time.
Rising NRL star Jackson Topine has filed a $4 million lawsuit against the Canterbury Bulldogs, claiming he suffered a psychiatric injury after being forced to wrestle more than 30 teammates as punishment for being late to training. A college in the UK has agreed to hand back four Aboriginal spears which were taken from Australia by Captain Cook in 1770.
Today, we have an opportunity to celebrate these spears and what they represent for us, Australia and the whole world.
And a new photo of Prince Louis taken by Kate Middleton has been released to celebrate his sixth birthday, with the palace assuring everyone it hasn't been edited.